Recording. Perry is in partial swing. This should be the swan song of my season here. In theory, we shall see.
Traditional lap. that everybody's trying to get their last rides in before the end of the fucking season. I think this place closes up Halloween, give or take. Seems a little dry, but not awful. Low dust, but no mud to be seen. Not that I'm like got a hard on for having mud, but at the same time, it's always less interesting when there's no mud. Less afraid of tilts and angles. good. I want to get over to try to find those speed the bumps I found once upon a time out east. How you doing? Some rain in it. a ghost out of the corner of your eye. You're like, is that a bear? No, that's not a bear. It's just a fucking log.
Cool.
I'm fucked up to see a bear up here. I just fucking, I don't even know what I'd fucking do. Piss myself, run it over. No, I don't want to wrestle with a bear. Best case, you hit it and it hits you. Worst case, you roll and then you're fucking stuck there with a bear that you gotta fucking take out. No pun intended, barehanded. tastes like pizza, and I ate pizza yesterday. Fuck. Normally we go right there. you past me for remembering where to go. Okay, I'm proud of me, but that fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh. 40 degrees feels like you're gonna die. You could stay on for a minute. Hopefully that's not the only way out of here. I didn't enjoy that. I did it, but I didn't like it. Little bowl of some sort. I bet you I ended up between the two trails. Little riverbed area. Oh.
back that way. I'm gonna go back and head the west. Thank you.
I was ass off a seat there. Trail I've never hit that I need to hit next time. Next year. If nothing else, Brad, at least I did accelerate the right time to jump it. But I have no idea how to keep my ass on the bike. Unless I need to like start downward momentum before I hit it. In which case it sounds like a terrible disaster awaiting my balls, but whatever. But we clipping. Oh, he didn't even fucking, he didn't do it. Huh? He was clipping and didn't hand it.
He's got one arm.
That's acceptable. Tell him I'm sorry.